Hello David, this video is about your chips. Look, this is chip number one. Now I check it chip in my camera. This chip I pre-programmed focal lenses 135mm, aperture 5.6. Delay time to enter in programmable mode is 1 second. Focus trap mode is off. Focus trap mode on. Better for mirror camera, and focus trap function off, better for EOS R camera. The first, my advice, install chip with help double-sided adhesive tape as I do when I check it. Look, chip and little piece double-sided adhesive tape. Little piece double-sided adhesive tape sending with chips. And chip number two. This chip pre-programmed focal lens is 135mm, aperture 2.8, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second, focus trap mode is off. The chip number 2. Be very careful with chips, be very careful when you install the chip, and chips will work long time. This is two chips. This is caliber. Look how to use caliber. The caliber leg. Install caliber. Install double-sided adhesive tape. And then install chip. Install chip on the double-sided adhesive tape. Check. Check in the camera. When your camera shows the aperture, then reinstall bayonet with chip from the camera. Mark the borders of the chip in the bayonet. Then reinstall chip, reinstall double-sided adhesive tape, and remove black paint from the bayonet. Then degrease and install chip on the glue. Super glue gel with forever with chip sending to you. Now I packaging your chips and sending to you today. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.